Real talk though, if Bungie wants to, make amends with the whole quitter penalty, just like go full crossplay. Add dedicated servers. Like commit to making this game competitive, right? And this like cute little thing where it says, 6v6, make it rank 6v6. Like
Clash.
I can quit Clash, I can quit out Rumble, and it's fine. Wait, what? That was a misclick. What am I dying to, man? Like, what am I actually dying to? What's that man doing? I'm just gonna sit here. Bro. Scum, this isn't fucking khakis. These are. Ah, bro. These are fucking sweatpants. I also have to pull down my fucking shirt because I don't want people to get the wrong idea. But, the damage is already done. I don't think he's killed me like any other way. It always has to end with a fusion nade. Does he have a prime? I'm curious. What is his primary? I see. The thing is with shotguns, right, is that you genuinely don't know what's going to kill. Like, how's the Destiny competitive experience? It's great, phenomenal, I'm only, like, losing hair. Like, if I decide to, like, just rub through my hair real quick. Actually, nothing comes out, never mind. I'm actually not balding.